everybody. Today is Wednesday, February 26th. We are doing day two of the Louvre. So we're currently walking over there. We're going to stop at a cafe and get some breakfast and then go hang out at the Louvre. So we'll see you there. So we are here at the Louvre for day dose. And this time I got us a map. And I brought our book from that I purchased here on the first trip. So I think today we're doing a Iranian and Middle Eastern antiquities as well as Egyptian antiquities. And we did get caught up in some rain before we came out here. And I didn't wear my rain boots, so my feet are soaked. So we're going through the line now. We'll see you guys. Quick little history on the Louvre. If you guys want to pause here, take a moment to look at it. This was once the fortress of King Philippe Auguste.
idea.
That I just showed you guys was part of a capital. This thing's been on loan to the Louvre for the past 30 years. It's from Jordan. So there you go, guys. Pretty Neolithic statue. Pre-pottery Neolithic. This thing is 9,000 years old. I'm going to show you guys in a second. Ain Ghazal statue. Okay. Of Ubib II, high-ranking dignitary of the city of Mari. It's made from alabaster, and the eyes are inlaid with shell and lapis lazuli. And in that whole back section over there, we have to go explore that. So, and we've been here, 4 or 5 hours already? Yeah, we haven't even, this place is huge. Haven't even found half the stuff yet, so we'll be checking in with you guys. Exhibit that they have outside with some Mesopotamian reliefs here. forget what they're called. Quite extraordinary. So I can back and give you guys a good shot at this one. Isn't that cool? What were these called? Minotaurs? I think it was the body of a bull with the head of a man. Or was it the other way around? And then there's this one here. Isn't that just lovely? I think it said 647 BC, 647 years before Christ in Babylon. Is a relief, more Etruscan Babylonian stuff here, and it's quite remarkable. A lot of these have, well, not on these in here, but a lot of the ones that I showed you guys earlier had a lot of writing on there, but I couldn't get up close enough to film it. But these reliefs are pretty amazing. This was, I believe, a door. But you see the patterns in there? These are all flowers of life. All inside this door. You see. See that? All interwoven together. Pretty cool. That's Canadian. So this obelisk is for King Manishdushu, which dates back to the Akkad dynasty, which is the first empire in the Mesopotamian area, which is, you know, present day Iraq, and it dates back from 2334 BC to 2193 BC. But this is a lot of writing. Here, I don't know if my camera's gonna pick that up, but this is for King Manishdushu of Mesopotamia, which is present day Iraq. Here. I have to come back and check this out, because this is by far one of my favorite periods. So this here is the sun god, and he's giving an offering to these people. Here, I'm going to seriously have to go back and dig out my history books, because I remember this was like my favorite period ever that we studied in art history, so I need to go back and look it up. Okay, I also wanted to let you guys know that underneath all of these reliefs, there is writing, like this. Right there, and that's all writing. There you go. See it? It's all over the place. And it's like each one has its own story to tell. It's all Etruscan language. To the French sculpture area. This is just a look at the courtyard situation that's going on here. And I don't know if you lovely people can tell, but we are underneath the big triangle of the Louvre. So, we're going to be looking around and checking stuff out. This is a statue of the god Neptune. Just to give you guys a quick look. We are now on the second floor. snapped. Here is Mercury. So here's Peanut saying hello. So we just finished up day two at the Louvre behind us. How you feeling, Peanut?
I hurt.
He's hurting.
My foot
hurts. What?
My foot hurts.
His foot hurts. So we've gone 2 days and we're trying to figure out how much we think we've seen. And I don't even think we made a dent. Yeah, we saw some cool stuff today. So the sun's going down. We're crossing over the Seine River?
Seine.
The Seine River. You can see the majestical buildings over there. Part of Notre Dame over there. Or over there, actually. You see that right there is part of the Sainte Chapelle's church that we went to the other day. That was just glorious. And here's the sun going down. So we're walking back. It's about a 30-minute walk back to our Airbnb, and then tonight we pack because we are on a train tomorrow back to London, and we're gonna be in London for a day on Thursday, spend time with family before we head back, and then we'll be on a plane back home on Friday. So it's been fun. It's been a whirlwind, I would say. Like, all of my days started running in together. I can't tell you what day it is today. So I'm gonna check out and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.